Yes, my precious fans of the Premier Soccer League, in the world of football, we know there are certain clubs that hold a special place in the heart of their fans. These clubs become a family with coach, players, supporters, and they all bonded together by a shared passion. One such club is the mighty Orlando Pirates in South Africa, a team known for its rich history and a very, very passionate fan base. Currently under the managerial guidance of Spanish football manager, Jose Rivero, as they still proceed with different competitions like the Betway Premiership, Ladybank Cup, and the prestigious CAF Champions League, the defending champions of the M1080 for 3 times in a row have now linked with the move of 2 talented players, as they believe they will add something to their already formidable squad ahead of the upcoming January transfer, which also as they can participate effectively in those competitions, as I explained before. And the players themselves is starting with Polokwane City and the Bafana winger Oswin Rigani Apolis, who has been linked heavy with the move to both teams of Soweto Giants, Kaizer Chiefs and the Orlando Pirates, but Orlando Pirates are the one who given high priority to sign him rather then Kaizer Chiefs. Also in Apolis, he have 2 goals and 4 assists in the AFCON qualifiers tournament for Bafana for 2024-2025, which are going to participate in Morocco. And the second player is Jaden Adams, the 23 years old star from Stellenbosch FC. This player has been linked heavy with a move to both Orlando Pirates, Kaizer Chiefs, and Mamelodi Sundowns Masandawana, as both teams believe in his quality, believe in his talent, and think he will be perfect addition to their already formidable squads. So it is the matter of time to see in the upcoming January transfer window either Orlando Pirates will succeed to get this signing of these talented boys. Maybe it will be a turning point for them to restore their dominance in South Africa Premier Division in terms of the PSL title. Do you think these deals are going to materialize?